This is the JHS Emperor Chorus and Vibrato, a lush bucket brigade based analog modulation pedal with tap tempo and true stereo output. With a design based on the vintage Arion SCH-1, the Emperor combines warm vintage chorus and vibrato tones with a modern control set and impeccable build quality. In addition to its volume, tone, speed, and depth knobs, this pedal features a pair of mini toggles, one for switching between chorus and vibrato modes, and another for selecting sine, square, or triangle waveforms. Modulation speed can be controlled with the onboard tap tempo switch or with an external tap tempo control via the tap expression jack. This jack also lets you plug in an expression pedal for real-time control and superb rotary speaker simulations when in chorus mode. On top of that, the Emperor's TRS stereo output offers gorgeous true stereo modulation effects, and an internal dip switch selects between true or high-quality buffered bypass. You first heard the Emperor in chorus mode, clearly a well-rounded tone that suits any style of music, not just the 80s and 90s. Let's switch over to vibrato mode and change the speed with the tap tempo. Let's push the boundaries of the Emperor a little bit more. I'll open up the tone control, slow down the speed, and max the depth for the maximum amount of glistening chorus. Thank you. Well, there's your look at the Emperor Chorus and Vibrato from JHS, and you can find out all about this analog pedal with tap tempo at jhspedals.com. Thanks for watching.